10 kids. Now we will start the vocabulary of lesson 1, unit 6. Repeat with me. Bed, bookshelf, table, sofa, clock, computer. Now let's put these words together in a sentence. But before that, remember the prepositions. Next to, in front of, behind. Okay, so what do we say in this picture? The bed is next to the bookshelf. Very good. Let's make it longer. We'll say there is. Okay, look at this, the bookshelf. There is a bookshelf behind the bed. Well done. What do you say here? Number 3. There is a, yes, sofa in front of the table. Can you try number 4? There is a sofa behind the table. Well done. Number 5, think about it. There is a clock next to the computer. Very good. And the last, number 6, there is a computer in front of the clock. Okay, let's look at these two pictures and make the questions. Number 1, is there a bed next to the bookshelf? Is there a bed next to the bookshelf? Yes, there is. Okay, what can we ask about number 2? Is there a bookshelf next to the clock? No, there is no clock here. So, no, there isn't.